This now, a spike in the number of deaths in the disaster from Hurricane Harvey. That number now stands at 31.
Today, two locally based ships will head to that region to help out in those efforts. 13 News Now reporter Jemmy Lee joins us live in the studio with their mission. Hey, Jemmy.
Hey, good morning, Andre and Lucy. The Navy's mission is to fully support FEMA and Texas in this relief effort. The amphibious assault ship USS Kearsarge and the dock landing ship USS Oak Hill will leave for the Gulf region today. The Kearsarge and the 26th Marine Expeditionary Unit will leave from Naval Station Norfolk, and the Oak Hill will leave from Little Creek Fort Story. Now, these ships are capable of providing medical support, maritime civil affairs and security, expeditionary logistics support, medium and heavy lift air support, and so on. Now, there's no word on exactly how long these ships will be there, but the Navy says it does recognize that recovery from this disaster will be a long-term effort. Live in the studio, Jemmy Lee, 13 News Now.